Welcome to Awabe. Once a watchdog was sleeping in a farmyard in the sun. Somehow a wolf got into the farm and attacked the sleeping dog. Taken aback, the dog begged for mercy. He said, "Sir, I am very thin and weak as I am new here. Let me get fat after feeding on rich food that I get here. Then you can come and eat me up." The wolf was taken by the dog's words and went away, leaving it free. The dog thanked his stars and decided not to sleep in an unsafe place. After a few days, the wolf revisited the farm and looked for the dog. This time the dog was lying very safely on the roof of the stable. Seeing the dog, the wolf said, "Hope you remember your commitment. So, come down and be my meat." The dog said, "Who makes agreements for death? Get lost, Mr. Wolf." The wolf went away repenting over his folly. The end.